Unspoken. Okay, yeah. Mother go to church. I get paid with my wife, Sam, Coles, sign up me, grandson, even back to
that's what happened.
What was combined deaf camp?
I like
oh, hell. I saw her, no, I called him, he's doing better. He said he hoped to come next week. I told him, whoa, take your time, he had surgery in need. Deaf, hardly paying more. Take your time, don't hurry. But he hope come next week. We'll see. He said sore, have to go to exercise therapy. Stand. No more. Okay. Oh, one more? Oh. No more. Right. TV of a wheelchair.
baby. Yeah.
Wonderful.
But I don't.
Let us pray. Okay. Father, we thank you for this moment. Thank you for all of us able to come in a big group of our dear Holy Parents. Thank you for sending visitors coming to join us this morning. Father, you saw through sign language prayer requests. You know each heart, each situation, all different. You will be with each person. Thank you for that. Thank you for answering our prayers. We ask that you forgive us from our sins. Help us to have a good day and a good week, and give us all a safe trip home later. Be with all it as he prepares whatever you have prepared for him to share with us your word. Thank you for sending all his time to come and be with our deaf Heart of Hearing group, First Baptist Church here, Wallace. Again, we thank you for all you do for us. And all God's people say,
Amen. Amen.